Hello guys, in this video I will talk about how to work with window handles, right? So let's say what happens, you are working off a project. In that project you have integration with some other third party applications. Like in these applications you have a link here, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and all that, right? So now what happens, your requirement is from this navigate to this application, click on YouTube. So when you click on YouTube, this guy will open in the different tab. This guy will open in the different tab, and once it will open in the different tab, okay, so just what you do is close this tab and come back to your applications and do some task in your applications, right? It's like window handle concepts. This we call it as a window handle concepts. How we will do this through coding part, we will try to understand. We'll make another example. Example 6. And I will copy till here, which is common. Okay, and here I will do get of this. And then what we need to do is we need to go and we need to click on this YouTube, right? For that we need to get the YouTube link, YouTube object. So this is our YouTube, and so again click on that and hover on YouTube, complete things. So this is our YouTube. So just what we will do is, I mean, this is the actually link of YouTube. So right click, copy XPath and paste here. So we will write driver dot find element by dot XPath and write this XPath. Put here single quote and this is the XPath for your YouTube, and then do a click. So the moment you do on click, then what you do is you call driver dot get window handles. You call that get window handles method, right? And here you see, here you write Windows ID. So when you write here Windows ID equal to driver dot get window handles, this will give you the ID for all the windows. So if you look at here, two windows is open. One is this window, one is first window. So this is the parent window, this is the child window. So what we will do is just place mouse over here, click on create local variable. So this will give you set of a string. So you got set of a string. Now from a set of a string, we can write here parent ID is equal to first ID dot. So you don't have a get method here. So what we need to do is we need to run the iterator. So window ID dot iterator. Okay, run the iterator here. And here you write ITR. Again you place mouse over here, create local variable, right? And you write here, now we can write parent ID is equal to ITR dot next, right? So the first ID is your parent ID. Just again place mouse over here, click on that create local variable, it will give you the string. And then we can write a string child ID is equal to ITR dot next, right? Because there are two window. So we first ID is the parent ID, second ID is the child ID. Because when we make a call of window handles, it will give you two ID of the windows. So the first ID will be parent and second is the child. So what is the parent? this guy is the parent and this guy is the child. So once we click on that, okay, once we click on that YouTube link, what we have to do is we have to do here driver dot switch to dot window, right? And here we have to write child ID. So first we have to go to the child ID, and once we switch to the child ID, we can close driver dot close. So that will close the child ID. After closing that, we have to come back driver dot switch to dot window. We have to come back to the parent ID. Okay, we have to come back to the parent ID. And then once we come back to the parent ID, then only we can work on the parent. So once we close this, we came back to the parent ID. And now let's say I want to click on this link, Vimen link, right? So this is the link and I want to click that. So right click, copy, copy XPath. And then you do here. Once you come back, then you do driver dot switch to, driver dot find element by dot XPath and write dot okay, let me put dot click. Okay, once we come back, then click. So what I did here, this guy will click on YouTube link, okay, then switch to YouTube window. This will switch to window window. This guy, what it will do, it will close the YouTube window. Okay, it will close the YouTube window, this guy. Then again switch to parent application window, right? Come back to the parent applications window. And then click on Vimen link. So these are the steps, you know, we have to do. So this guy, what it will do is it will go to the YouTube, right? It will close that window. It will come back to the parent window and then it will click on the link. So that's how basically we work with window. And when we call this method get window handles, here what we will get is we will get set of IDs. So here we can write, here we will get all windows IDs. Okay, here we will get all the windows IDs. Here we are iterating. Why we are iterating? Because in the set we don't have get method, so we have to use iterator concept, and through iterator we can iterate. And then we'll go to the YouTube window, we'll close that, we'll come back to the parent window, and then, you know, we will click on the Vimen link. So that's how the whatever design we have done, right, that's how this design will work, right? So in next video, I will show you, once you run this, how same thing will work, like how it will click on the YouTube, how it will close the YouTube, how it will come back to your applications, right? And it will click on the Vimen link. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching this.